Raiders. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest, the Viper, Randy Orton. Randy, you lit the Fiend on fire, and at WrestleMania, you surprised many by defeating him. So, is the Fiend no more?
Mark my words, the Fiend will never be seen or heard from again here in the WWE as long as I'm still around. No one could have done what I did at WrestleMania. Nobody. Not Drew McIntyre, not Bobby Lashley, but Drew McIntyre did get lucky last week at my expense. Now he's found himself in a title match for the WWE Championship against Bobby Lashley at WrestleMania Backlash. But all I have to do now that the Fiend is in my rear view is wait for WrestleMania Backlash and see who the victor is, whether it's Bobby or Drew, because then they have a target on their back, and it's going to be me coming after them for what I truly care about, and that is the WWE Championship.
On last week, that meeting with Drew McIntyre and Brock.
Hey, congratulations on the big win at WrestleMania. You are the Legend Killer, the Viper, the Apex Predator. I always wanted to meet an Apex Predator. What does that even mean, you know? And hey, I couldn't believe you beat the Fiend at WrestleMania. I mean, I lost my title, but I was thinking, since you don't have a title and I don't have a title, maybe we could form a tag team and call ourselves RK-Bro. What do you say? Dude, you like my scooter? If you want, I can get you a matching one and we can ride down to the ring together. I'll get some fangs, some snakeskin on it, a button that says, I hear voices in my head. No fangs, I guess. No fangs?